the stable. Now we gotta go round them up and count them all using our power of addition to make sure we got all 40 horses. Ready? Let's go round them up. Johnny got 2 horses and Jack found 2 more. Add those both together and 2 plus 2 is 4. Now I found 3 horses but found another 3. 3 plus 3 is 6 and that sounds right to me. Bill found 4 horses, it found 4 more eating hay. When those are added up, 4 plus 4 is 8. Ken found 1 behind the shed and Bob found another 1. 1 plus 1 makes 2, that means we're halfway done. Geez, 20 horses. We're halfway done, boys. Although, it was awfully convenient that all those horses were in even pairs throughout that entire time. I don't think we'll get lucky through the second half of finding them. Alright, well let's get the rest of them. Ed found 3 horses, Clem found another 2. 3 plus 2 is 5, now let's find another few. Bill found another 4, and Mary has found 1. 4 plus 1 is 5, 10 more horses and we're done. Ted found 2 horses in the morning, 1 was found by Mo. 2 plus 1 is 3, only 7 more to go. 5 horses gathered in the field, 2 more were by the lake. 5 plus 2 is 7, that makes 40, that's great. Alright, boys and girls, now that we've gathered all the horses, we want to go back and count to make sure we got all 40. We don't want to lose a single one. No horse left behind in this little trip. Alright, let's round them all back up and get back to the barn. 4 plus 6 is 10, 8 plus 2 is 10 as well. 10 plus 10 is 20, half the horses ain't that swell. We found another 10 horses when we added 5 plus 5, then we added 3 plus 7 for another 10 high five. We found all 40 horses that got out of the stable. We know it was